changes also in the Indian cricket team. The T20 squad captain has been announced, and it's Suryakumar Yadav. Bit of a surprise there, because many people thought that the all-rounder in the team who did very well in the T20 World Cup, Hardik Pandya, would actually make the captain of the T20 squad. So big surprise there, viewers. Gautam Gambhir and of course Sky have worked together. Is that the new equation that is developing? We don't know. I'll leave it at this, viewers.